Welcome to Blackberry Hill Farm. It's time to do a bit of prep for fire and cut the grass down. Might have to spray a few blackberries too, I reckon. I know that's what the farm's called. Doesn't mean I have to have them. So we'll give it a bit of a whippersnip so we can see the trees. And we'll get back. Welcome back to Blackberry Hill Farm. Time to cut it. This is the other side. My beautiful wife over there doing some gardening. And Lucy the dog. She is. Lucy. Hello, darling. Here's Lucy. Girl. Hanging out with Mum. So we'll do a bit of cutting and we'll get back to it. Well, I'm back. As you can see, been working pretty hard. You can actually see the grevilleas planted out the front now. And hear the cars going past. But you can see that it's a lot clearer along the fence line. And the other side. Looks heaps better, I think. Little grevillea that was hiding in the weeds. As you can tell, we've got a few grevilleas out the front. Looks a lot better, don't you think? There you go. Quite a few hours of work. Bit hard on the old body, but we've got to do it. Thanks, guys. Cheers.